Millie Risfit has been creating extraordinary paintings for over 50 years. Now in her late 70s, she is still innovating and demonstrating her depth and skill as an artist. Balancing Act introduces six new paintings recently created in her studio. Risfit is a colorist. Her sole interest is in exploring the expressive potential of color. Each painting is an arena in which ideas, formal elements, color, and process demand her full attention. Sky for a Roof is a fine example of Risfit's remarkable ability to return to an earlier method in a completely new setting. It was painted in front of a live audience while David Mott, a baritone saxophonist, performed. Risfit recalled her time-sensitive wet and wet method, used in paintings from 1975 into the late 1980s. In 1952, the dynamic gestures of abstract expressionist painters such as Jackson Pollock were first described as action painting by the art critic Harold Rosenberg. Risfit's wet in wet style is action painting. It is also meditative, immersive, and demands advanced preparation. Oncoming Storm and A Deep Breath were both created using the wet and wet technique. They demonstrate the ethereal, vivid color and formal relationships achieved with this method of controlled spontaneity. It seems counterintuitive, but the structures and color choices in the hard-edged paintings are determined as the work proceeds, not in advance. Time is not a critical factor. Ideas about space and color can develop a step at a time, but they appear more logical because of their precise structure. Color can be used to either confirm or counter ideas presented by form. Risfit's paintings explore different methods, but they are all grounded in her ongoing discovery of color as a language that speaks to intellect, body, and psyche. Millie Risfit remains an artist who challenges us and has so much to teach.